First of all, locate the sternal angle of Lewis. This bony landmark corresponds to the second intercostal space on either side. Commence percussing downwards from the right second intercostal space to the third, fourth, fifth, and sixth intercostal space for confirmation. Normally, we find dullness in the fifth or sixth intercostal spaces. From this point of dullness, if the liver has enlarged, we can measure it till the costal margin along the right midclavicular line.